Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we're gonna check fresh release from CMK. As you can see, that's parts of quick and easy line, which is designed in 1/72 scale, and it should come handy with 4K Wolf 189 from ICM. So as usual, let me remind you that we are still gathering money for the new camera and you can help us by pressing the donate button on our website. It is done via PayPal, so it should be easy to donate even small amount, which will be helpful for us to get new camera. This is a propeller set which is quite simple. Reviews with such simple sets will be available only on our YouTube channel. There won't be article with it, only the video. So as you can see, there are two propellers supplied. The package is quite simple, it's transparent plastic bag, and now we're gonna open it and check what is actually inside. I mean, take a closer look at those propellers. Now just give me a second. I will open it and we will check them one by one. So of course, those propellers are absolutely identical. They should come handy with a version of 4K Wolf 189. First, I will show you assembly manual, which is printed on green paper, and here you can see assembly manual, which is quite simple. I mean, it will be easy to understand what you have to do. Next, we have propellers. Here is the first one and here is the second one. Of course, these parts are thinner than original plastic parts and they will be more realistic once assembled and painted, and as you can see, they're really thin. You can see light through them. And as for the frontal part, typical for 4K Wolf 189 propellers, here they are. They're molded separately as one piece parts. You just cut them off and install onto the propellers. So it's quite a simple and easy to build set, which still will make a noticeable difference on your small aircraft. It should be available immediately on official Special Hobby website. And if you have something to comment about, just write it here in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye!